the Philippine National Anthem. Standing for the UP Law Centennial March. Concert, please welcome Professor Myrna S. Feliciano.
Good evening. Tonight, I'm excited because I can see familiar faces in the hall. And it's spacious. Because we're not going to listen to a legal discourse, but we're going to listen to our own alumni for celebrating the 100 years of UP Law. Now, let me go to Sir Thomas Beecham, who said that the music removes or softens the tyranny of conscious thought. And I think tonight, you please get rid of whatever you have in your boats and listen to the music, because we have a special program prepared for you. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Dean of the UP College of Law, Dean Danilo L. Concepcion.
Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Hindi pa po ako kakanta. Tonight, to cap the centennial celebration of the UP College of Law, legal luminaries from different batches have come together for one spectacular night of music and songs. Rarely has a star-studded group of lawyers and scholars graced the musical stage. Tonight, our law alumni will showcase their talents and show the world that UP lawyers are not just masters of the law, but maestros on las artes también. I feel privileged to be part of this must-see concert organized by Professor Myrna Feliciano and the impresario par excellence, Attorney Diane Franco. Actually, I forced them to include me in the cast. I hope you will like our presentation. Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Mabuhay po tayong lahat.
During the years of the college, with songs our law school alumni sang during those early years, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Attorney Nick Nagit of the class of 2001, who will entertain us with Filipino folk tunes like Laro, arranged by Professor Augusto Espino of UP from Sampung Mga Dalil.
Thank you.
tenor Abelard is known for his composition, UB Beloved, our alma mater song. He's also known for Butianang Pasig, a favorite during the early early years of the UB. Performing for us Butianang Pasig tonight is a trained soprano from the College of Music, who's also from class of 1993. The coloratura, Malibig Benedito.
Decided to set up a college chorale. Actually, was part of it for some time. It was called the UP Law Charivari. a name which was taken from Article 155 of the Revised Penal Code. And Charivari meant cacophony. In less than a year, they were able to prove that theirs was not really a cacophony, but beautiful music. In fact, the next year, they set up, they staged a concert entitled Chorus Juris Primero. And it was highly successful. They wowed the Diliman audience and proved to them, to the world actually, that UP law students are not just known for studying, but also for making beautiful music. So here are some of the alumni of the UP Law Charivari: Ms. K. Balajadia, Caryl Lopez, Ferdinand Redulla, Asryman Rafanan, and Neil Simon Silva.
A nightingale sang, contrary to popular belief, especially the belief of law students who are about to enter law school, there is actually a lot of fun in law school. All you have to do to find it is to let it find you, sometimes rather painfully. Our next alumna, Ms. A. Balajadia, is a graduate of the UP College of Music with a major in voice. She did that, and she was a law student, and she became a colleague and a lawyer and a musical director and a singer all at the same time. Ladies and gentlemen, to demonstrate just how much she loves life, she will sing for us Je Veux Vivre from Romeo and Juliet, A. Balajadia from batch 2004.
Valedictorian of the UP College of Law, batch of 1971. He is a recently retired director from the Office of the Ombudsman. In UP, as a gifted tenor, he was first seen in the production of Kismet. Tonight, he will sing the Kundiman Iyo Kailanpaman by Angel Peña with two dancers from the UP Dance Company, Angela Sebastian and Al Garcia. Please welcome Mr. Wilbert Candelaria.
Lawyers Ronnie Reyes and Miriam, Jr. They started singing as a group during their student days at the UP College of Law. Tonight, they're going to sing songs which will awaken and excite the Filipino in your soul. Ladies and gentlemen, the brothers-in-law.
Oh.
The 1950s and the 1960s were identified with war in selective areas of the world, particularly in Korea and in Vietnam. UP students of the period expressed their symbolic indignation to all that fighting through protest songs and ditties. Reliving that period for us tonight through the songs Blowing in the Wind and If I Had My Way are Mario Andres of the class of 1971, with Lester Demetilio at the guitar and Lori Paredes. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome them with a round of applause.
How many seas must a white dove see? Song of the 60s, popularized by Peter Paul Mary. Gabby Roldan Concepcion, you will see why the dean has fallen in love. So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Dean Danilo Concepcion.
It'll be forever.
De Los Reyes Phillips was a graduate of the UP College of Law. Our next performer is a beauty queen herself, the Binibining Pilipinas Universe of 2001. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to give you attorney Zoraida Andam Faustino.
And still I dream.
artists in the 1950s and the 1960s, there were also those UP students who saw the world in the way they wanted to. Free of war and hatred, devoid of turmoil and trouble. They saw the world through rose-colored lenses, and in the process, they saw only the good and the beautiful. Our next performer brings us back to those times when many people saw life as it should be in his unique rendition of La Vie en Rose. Ladies and gentlemen, Attorney Victor Africa of the class of 1969.
Bonsoir, Juris. Quand même mes ventes dans ce bras, qu'elle n'est pas le tout bas, je vois la vie en rose. Elle me dit de mots d'amour, de demander tous les jours. Ça me fait quelque chose. Elle est entrée dans mon cœur, une part de mon lieu, dont j'ai coupé la course. C'était pour moi, moi pour t'être dans mon vie. Alors, je sens en moi mon cœur qui bat.
Paulit-ulit kong sinasabi, ang pinakamaganda para sa akin ay ang coro. In French it goes, c'est elle pour moi et moi pour elle dans ma vie. Elle me dit la jurée. Para sa akin at ako ang para sa kanya. At ito ay ipinangako niya sa akin habang kami nabubuhay.
C'est elle pour moi, moi pour te dans ma vie. Elle me l'a dit, la jurée pour la vie.
Dès que je l'aperçois, alors, je sens en moi mon cœur qui bat. Je l'aime, ma chérie.
Merci. Merci.
Yung pong awit na yun, hinahando ko sa isang babae lamang na nakakaalam tuwing inaawit ko yun, yun ay para sa kanya lamang. Ito naman, para sa lahat ng babae. To all the women in the world, for without them, paano naman kami malalaki? How can we live without women? And how can we live with them? Sandali, sandali, sandali. Nandiyan yung asawa ko. Relax, relax. Biro lang yung biro lang. This one was originally written in French. In French, it's entitled Tous les visages d'amour, which means all the faces of love. And you know this in English as she. Yung English version, ginawang salitawin ng aking kaibigan si Pete Lacaba, sinali din sa Pilipino ang she. At ang pamagat na binigay niya ay siya. So, on peut dire l'original français, a little bit of the French version, a konting sa linawin ni G.
Toi, parti mille ton atelier, tu ne sais jamais ce que tu es. Touchant si souvent des visages de toi, quel que soit ton ange et ton nom, tu restes l'ange ou le démon. Quand pour moi tout droit tu retournes tous les visages de l'amour.
laging masaya sa piling ng iba. Nanginimtim ang nag-iisa. Kinukumili ang luha sa mga mata. Ang pag-ibig niya sakaling mawala. Mananatili sa impunita. Buhay sa akin. Someone who is no stranger to all of us. He was a former senator. He was the secretary of local governments. He was the governor of Metro Manila and of Laguna. He is also from the class of 1979. Singing, you'll never walk alone from the musical Carousel. Let's all welcome Joey Lina.
Tulay ba ang pangalawang course, di ayaw na iisa. You will never walk alone. When you walk through the storm,
said, a dream is a wish your heart makes. A civil rights activist once declared, I have a dream. Dreams make us aspire. Dreams make us to want to achieve the best. No matter how seemingly impossible a dream may be, dream on, because the moment we stop dreaming, that will be the day when we cease to be. Former Senator Richard Dick Gordon treats us tonight to his rendition of his favorite inspirational piece, The Impossible Dream. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dick Gordon of class 1975. And then on the piano is Agot Espino. Ladies and gentlemen, Senator, former Senator Dick Gordon.
Thank you very much, Joey. For hearing this, it's not the singer, but the song. And let me just say that a few months ago, in a Bilardo Hall, I heard a man by the name of Senator Malapa say to the UP student, I am youth. I am he who dreams, but I am he who will make your dreams come true.
Hits of recent vintage tonight, beginning with a new sound of the College of Renown, the Chorus Juris. Bernard Lopez, Juor Butid, Ariel Magno, Tim Abejo, Al Oxales, Mario Santos, and Mario Molina as they sing Panalangin, Change the World, and The Longest Time. Ladies and gentlemen, the chorus Juris.
Good evening. Hi. Hello. Is it back? Now we're the chorus Juris. We're a group of lawyers from batch 89 with someone from 87 and 88.
Formerly known as Sipardos Los Todos.
Because kanta kami ng kanta noon, kala namin masisipa kami lahat.
O ba ngayon? Pero mali ang abogado na itinabagay si Pardos, di ba?
Para mas dignified dapat.
Oo, sabi natin parang galang-galang. Dapat CJ. Chorus Juris.
Para ano? Para Chief Justice? Hindi si Raven CJ. Kaya lang, sa ngayon, we'll stick with Chorus Juris. So,
okay, kanta na nga tayo, sige na. This is a mashup.
This is a mashup of two songs from Apo Hiking Society. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Maglina nung pala.
Pwede lang.
Now for our next song, lawyers are also instruments for change. So we'd like to sing you this song from Eric Clapton.
Boom, boom, boom. I said fine. Boom, boom, boom. Problema. Juan Palaspas Gantaigo. Another round of applause for her, please. Alam niyo po, aaminin ko na dito sa stage na ito kasi matagal ko nang tinitimpin. Magkaklase po kami ni Dot at matagal na akong may crush sa kanya. Ang problema lang,
nandiyan ang asawa ko!
Kaya nga, mabilis itong isang abogado na ngayon, oh. Pangalan niya ay Ambog ang Kaiko. Medyo matulis. He was too fast. But then again, as they say, may the best man win. And anyway, I was lucky enough also to find my wife, Connie. She's not from the College of Law, she's from the Laboring College, from the College of Business Administration. So I guess all is fair, as they say, in love and war. But do you know, si Don, very talented talaga to. She's a chief staff of about two or three congressmen already. She's very sought after. She also writes for the Philippine Star. Kaya isa pong karangalan na pumunta ko with her tonight in this program. Maraming salamat po. Now I know, I'm sure most of you would still would like to hear Dot sing. So we'd like to call Dot back together with gentleman, Beaver, Mr. Lopez, who will, or rather, Beaver, who will sing with Dot a duet. He belongs to that group that sang earlier. And Mario, of course. And just before I pass it on to them, eh, kasi kanina nga, sinabi nila, it's fun in the University of the Philippines. But with all due respect, of course, to our former Tourism Secretary and Senator Dick Gordon, I think it should be WOW University of the Philippines. So without any further ado, round of applause, please.
Thank you, Mike. Thank you.
What is a law school without law students? This concert will not be complete without the participation of the UP law students, the enduring members of the Charivari, compañeros y compañeras, amigas y amigos, guapas y guapos, lawyers and fellow men, the Charivari in their razor heads medley.
that's non sequitur. Anyway, it is our honor to present to you the UP singing professors who will perform for us their version of an Amazon. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big round of applause for the dancing queens.
To
Silva, Ferdinand Redulla, Asryman Rafanan, Kay Balajadia, Wilbert Candelaria, the brothers-in-law, Magdangal de Leon, Oscar Palabyab, Ronnie Reyes, Lorin Jr., Marion Tres, Lori Paredes, Danilo Concepcion, Zoraida Andam Faustino, Togo Africa, Joey Lina, and Nick Gordon. The college students, Bernard Lopez, Juan Butid, Ariel Magno, Jim Abejo, Al Oxales, Mario Santos, Mario Molina, Doc Dantego, and Michael Evo. The Charivari, Jamie Hans, Mara Prisca Chen, Missy Gonzalez, Yasmin Refran, Jenin Velasquez, Mayan Rosales, Wiggy Natividad, Kim Hernandez, Rick Sigrino, Kim Manalo, Keisha Duanco, Lorraine Saginsin, Aliana Orbeta, Ramon Parel, Carlo Marcaide, Alex De La Cruz, Oji Javelosa, Angelo Piedra, Emil Lumasco, Ross Aragones, Mike Hugh, Joseph Velasco, and the faculty, Myrna Feliciano, Chip Adresa, Gigi Reyes, Rowie Morales, and Bing Guanzo. Tonight's guest artists, Abot Espino, pianist, Bernie Borja, Mr. Lester Del Pillo, guitar, and our dancers, Al Bernard Garcia and Angela Sebastian. On behalf of the organizing committee of the UP League of Luminaries and Culture, a celebration of 100 years of excellence, and on behalf of Director Alexander Cortez, this is Chino Vecina thanking you all for joining us tonight. Mabuhay ang UP College of Law!